I'm Carla Wade, and we're tracking storms today. I'll be with Chris Lee in Fast Unit 2. We're going to be heading up to the northwest part of the state. We're going to keep you up to date with any details of any weather we see in that area, as well as give you reports of any damage on KOCO.com and on Eyewitness News 5.